Open Table Community Church, this is Pastor Chris. Just wanted to check in and say, hey, I've been kind of off grid for the last couple days. In all honesty, I had a remodeling project in a basement bathroom here at home that I started when this whole quarantine thing kicked in, and reached a point where I needed to dig in and take a couple days and make some progress. So that's what I've been doing the last couple days. Still been praying for you. I haven't been off duty. I've still been reaching out and trying to stay connected with everybody. I want to give an update on where we're at, what's going on at the church. So far, ladies group is up and running and doing amazing. They're meeting Saturday mornings. If you have not been joining those Zoom Bible studies, you should. They're incredible. So jump in this week. Even if you haven't been following along with the study, you should jump in anyway, because they're a great group of women, and it's just nice to look at everybody and listen to everybody and have some time together. We're starting a men's group this week. We're gonna have a meeting this week and talk about how we want to proceed. So check your emails if you haven't already done so, and jump in with us. Even if you can't make it to all of them or whatnot, man, just come say hey. Also, along that line, if you want to have a Zoom meeting and chat and talk, let us know, and we'll find a way to set up a link where we can get together and chat. If you need prayer, if you need just to have somebody listen to you talk about your day a little bit, the technology's here. Let's use it. Hopefully you guys are figuring out how to get together and talk together, and you've got somebody to talk with and chat with. But if not, man, let me know, and we'll find a way, you know, to connect. Parents, if you are not already doing it, you got to get on the website. We've been kind of revamping the website, loading kids content on there. If you go to otcc.life, www.otcc.life, hit the kids portal. We've got a preschool section, elementary section, a fifth and sixth grade section, and we've been adding new content every week so that the kids have something, keeping them engaged and connected. I've been enjoying my kids' lunches. On Wednesdays, we've been meeting over lunch, me and the kids, and having a good time telling stories, showing art, doing all kinds of fun stuff, telling jokes. I showed them pictures of me from high school when I was rocking a killer mullet. And so if your kids start asking for a mullet, that's probably why that happened. And you should totally let your kids have a mullet. But I hear they're coming back in. It's a shame. But kids content's amazing, so get your kids on there. Check in on the emails when they come in. Open them, read them. I know not everybody does, but you should. If you're on Facebook, make sure you're checking the page, staying up to date. Got a lot of stuff going on. I think we're all reaching the point where we're pretty much done with this. We're ready to be out and starting to reach that stir-crazy cabin fever phase of this quarantine, and we definitely are here. So I'm praying for you. Hang in there. You have a people. There's going to be a lot more opportunities to help and serve, and so be ready, church. Be ready to shine, because it's not over. I love you. I miss you. I can't wait to see you guys, and I'll check in again soon.